Hello and welcome to the next episode of Village. Today we continue through Heisenberg's factory, trying to escape and avoid the giant propeller-headed monster. This place is full of monsters, so let's hope we can get out of here without taking too much damage. Oh, as always, we've just got to wait for the load screen and we'll get started. And as always, the merchant's having a nap. Let's see. There's something we've missed over there. So let's find out what we've missed.
Got a long way to go.
Oh, we're done with ammunition. Oh, we're running low. Ah, that might be it. Okay. Some money. It looks like there's some sort of mining going up here. Ah, you twat. Okay. Yep, that one's my fault. I got a little bit too close to that one. Let's restore his health. Blow that control mechanism off and they'll fall down. Gunpowder. And a pipe bomb. Any precious gems in the roof? I can't see any. Okay. And we've still got that ball to find as well. Birdcage. Yep, we need a lot more money. Come on, where did you come from? Where did I keep coming from? Okay, them things are quite annoying. Ooh, another lockpick. Don't mind if I do. Always comes in handy, the lockpicks. It's a shame you can't craft them. Get a recipe for them. Is that everything? No. There's probably another crystal fragment somewhere. Now we've got everything in here. Let's continue. Cobwebs everywhere. Heisenberg could do with a cleaner. Seems to catch you up from that angle. Oh, that's right, give us a pipe bomb. There's a blow up of a wall. It's like everything in there. Nice little treasure trove. Yes. Let's continue, people. Hope I don't run into any more those drill dudes. Oh, they're a pain. Looks like we've got another room where I've got to destroy certain parts to get through. Right, that's one. Right, got a couple of first heals, because we need some. Right, we can shoot that one from here. Got an angle on it. Let's make his way up. Oh, come on, where did he come? Okay, we seem to be in between a rock and a hard place here. Alright, one down. Ooh! Them things sure can move. Woo! Ooh! Yep, them things are dangerous. Hopefully that's also a good bit of change. Oof. Almost hit me in then. I sure hope there ain't any more of them up here. This really isn't the place to fight. And we've took care of that fan. Right, that's clear, we can progress up. Whew. I'm starting to run low in handgun ammo. I've only got 2 full reloads left, which is not good. I'm gonna have to craft a few. Okay, I can't craft much else. Better continue on. Ah, notes. We can flew it. See what this says. Soldat enhancement, Soldat jet. Attach a jetpack and head stabilizers to a soldier. Greatly increases mobility. Experiment proves limited flight capabilities. No long distance flight, but now possible to navigate rugged terrain. Soldat enhancement, Soldat panzer. Attached aluminium alloy shielding to Soldat to protect chest reaction and exposed flesh. Experimentation proves he is invincible against regular fire arms. Armor does not hold up against strong blasts. Further development needed. Okay, so explosives. I'll get a map. Okay, okay, okay. There's a secret hidden here. So we just need to push this out of the way. We can crawl through this little hole and see what good is lying wait for us. More gunpowder. And what's in here? A new mold, a ball mold. I wonder if that's for the labyrinth puzzle. To make a zone ball for it this time, which fits the theme of this factory quite well. Wait, I've missed something there. Ah, draw. Sorry, it's a draw. Hey, now I'll get some handgun bullets. After I made some. Yeah, we're doing okay on handgun rounds now. The handgun never seems to become redundant in this game, which is pretty nice. So you always have a need for it. If you're not quick, you get splattered. That's quite a little fun area.
Shit, that was close.
That it was, Ethan, that it was. Alright, so there might be some stuff back here. Now we can move. The shiny up there. It says there's something else in here. I've got the shiny. Alright, the map's updated. So it's the next room. Right.
first ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
The birdie cage. What good is the UF? No hang on ammo. Sorry about that, got the D-cups. I don't know what she's going to do, but the village is already doomed. There's like no one left alive in it.
There's more?
I get up that side. There must be another way around to get there. Ah, zip line. To take a zip line to get to that one. I need the horse insignia. So how do you get over there? Come out somewhere to get round there. Figured it out. Don't worry, Duke, we'll be with you shortly. Them mines will come in handy. That's everything. Alright, we figured that little one out. That was sweet. We've got another quartz we can sell to the Duke.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Okay, so we're going to sell that. And there's another piece for that to find.
Your coin. Delighted to. Aha.
Right, this is almost maxed. Get some ammunition for that.
I've gotten some new stock. Have a wonderful adventure.
I think it was a B2 we wanted. So we have to go back to the mold room and make some new items. Now that we can go up and down on this lift to any floor we want, we've got full access to the factory. Maybe it was the other floor we wanted. Okay, let's try the floor below E4. Aha, this is the place. Right, there's the puzzle. So I need to get the ball for that, which we can get now because we do possess the mold for it. Almost there. Yep, we definitely need to get back to that machine. And then we can finally wrap up the rest of this factory. I think I just went completely the wrong way, and I should have just gone this way. Oh well, it happens. Ah, shit. Okay, so there was another jewel there. Now, which way was the mold machine? Is it down here? Nope. I'm having trouble remembering where the machine was that makes the molds. Oof. I am completely lost. Unless this is it? There's the mold machine. Okay, through running around in circles, I found it. So we've got a ball mold we can make. Key mold. And we get the Heisenberg's key, and that's all the molds we can do in this room. There's a switch we haven't pressed up here. We can now press. Wait a minute. Guess I need to go through the door. More sniper rifle. Always. I'm always appreciated. Can't shoot them well like that. Unfortunate. Get another lockpick. Oof. Them things are a pain to deal with. What do we find here? Ooh, an upgrade for the Magnum. let's see what that does. A plus 200 damage multiplier. Which is very, very nice. Now, we've got an even more powerful magnum. Where's that? Heisenberg's key room? Right, down and around. Nope, wrong way again, Chris. Okay, let's go up and round. There's Heisenberg's key room around here, so we're gonna go use it before going anywhere else. But there it is. Dealt with all them. Is this the other half of the treasure? Yes, it is. So we can and that's all the combiners, I think. So I think there's 5 in the game, and that should be number 5. Okay, let's get back to the lift and go do the wall puzzle, and then we can finally open the last area of this factory. Right, which way was it? Two down and down, I believe. Yeah, I like this M1911, fully automatic if you hold down the fire button. This way. Oof. Sorry for wasting time, people. I just get turned around easy and I'm not going the wrong way. I need to find the lift. So that's where the other key area is. That means once we've done that, we can escape this area. Go through. Yeah, I've just come from there. I will find a way out eventually. I just can't remember where I went. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, let's try that again. Might have been this way. No, I don't want to go back to it. Is it this way? Oh, I'm starting to get a headache and think which way to go. I really need to get back to the shop. Right, I'm missing there. Maybe you have to wake this guy up and he'll make a door for you. Ah, that moved far too fast. Ah. A nice stash of money in there. Nope. Grenade launcher time. That thing was a beast, but luckily we found that note about him. explosive rounds. Oof, that was close. He almost had me. Oof. Thank goodness I had a pipe bomb left. Well, we must be going the right way if we're running into new enemies. Aha, we made it. So let's go do the puzzle. There we are. This will be the last one of these. Quite fun, these puzzles. Okay, we have to time this. Ah, I missed my drop off. Damn it. Okay. No. Ah! That was close. I tried to tip it back, but the ball had too much forward momentum. This one is the trickiest of them so far, but it's the last one. Oh, come on. That was on. Yes, this one is quite frustrating. Damn, I almost had it on that attempt as well, and it scammed me. What the? I had that leaning back so it wouldn't fall off. And it falls off. Yes, this is very, 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 very frustrating. Well, we will do it before end of episode. This will achieve something. Well, we did achieve a few things. We've got the key. Oh no, you! Oh, that was not fair. As I was coming to drop it through, it just moves. Yep, we got scammed there. No. Yep, the game's cheating me. Definitely cheating. So I should have had that through there. No problem. That part's tricky. Yeah, what you have to do is drop it onto the other rail as it moves over. That's the last fumble point of this one. Yes, yes, merchant. Stop burning yourself with your cigars. Wait for it to go again. Oh yes, we've done it. That was tricky. I'll get the last of them skulls. Alright, so I'm going to call this an episode here after we chatted to the merchant. And I hope to see you next time. But let's just sell us plunder first.
Oh, you brought in something special. Leave this to me. Come now, I'm a merchant after all.
Oh, I guess I don't have enough money.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons.
Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next episode. Goodbye.